Welcome back to Airwolf Battles. Today we are going up against the Harrier. I think it should be quite an easy fight, so I'm gonna do multiple Harriers. I think about four. Okay, everything is set, so let's get going. Also today I am trying out new camera options, so I hope you enjoy it. Give me combat mode. I have him on radar. It doesn't look like he knows we're here. Let's keep it that way. Give me turbos. I'm going to stay low and try to get behind him. Mark 1 exceeded. Vectoring to intercept. Looks like there's Wrench here again. Pretty typical of Cape Town. Approaching Fox 2 range. Fox 2. Missile is tracking. Target destroyed. Tracking new target. We are being radar scanned. Popping sunbursts. Fox 2. Missile tracking. Target evaded missile. Into the merge, going to circle. Fox 2. Missile is tracking. Target destroyed. I think we can go for one more. Tracking new target. We are being radar scanned, going vertical. Deploying sunbursts. Give me full power to turbos. Thirty-five thousand feet. 40,000 feet. 45,000 feet. 50,000 feet. 55,000 feet. 60,000 feet. Performing Cobra. Still climbing. Fox 2. Target destroyed. I think we can take on one more. Let's do guns only. Give me turbos. tracking new target. Popping sunbursts. Performing evasive maneuvers. Into the merge, going vertical. We bled too much energy during the merge. We're way too slow, need to speed up. And that's the problem with the Cobra. Matching target speed. Target destroyed. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. We'll be right back.